Hi guys, I thought I would do a quick video. I am resting up on my balcony because I stubbed my toe and I am trying to take some time off, which means staying put. I had this question come in last week and I wanted to answer it for you guys, which is how long does it take me to feel better if I am going with natural medicine? If I want to use natural therapies, if I don't want to take drugs, if I want to actually deal with the root cause of the problem and not just put a band-aid on it, how long is it going to take me to see results? And you might be asking yourself this question, maybe you're not, and maybe you're just assuming things take no time at all, whichever therapy you choose. But I want to think about the big picture here, and I want to highlight a couple of things that I hear and see a lot in my private practice when I work with women, mostly virtually. So let's talk about how long it takes. Generally speaking, if you've had symptoms for months or years and you start to decide to do something about it, whatever time that is, I want you to think about generally the timeline of how long it's been going on, which is for many women, not 1 month, not 2 months. It's usually 6 months, 12 months, years even. And another thing to think about is if you've had acne, if you've had painful periods, infertility, irregular periods, problems, and you've been on the pill was probably kind of numbing your symptoms for a lot longer. So you might think, oh, I only had acne since I got off the pill, but you probably had hormonal issues before that, that the pill just kind of covered up, sort of speak. And that's exactly what it does, which is its job. But I just want to highlight, if you want to check in with yourself on this first question, how long have I had my symptoms? You really want to make sure if you've been on the pill, count those years as well, because it was probably going on before that. And for each year that you've had symptoms, it generally takes 1 to 2 months, generally, to correct those issues. So in my case, when I had adult acne, it was about a year. I was trying to solve it on my own. So it took me about a month to clear it. If you've had acne or hormonal issues for 6 months, but you've been on the pill for 3 years before that, I don't want you to think you've just had that acne for 6 months. I would actually tally up that total time. So about 3.5 years of potential issues with hormones. And that means that might take about 6 months or longer to correct the problem. Is it worth it? Heck yes, but I just want you guys to be aware that if you're actually dealing with the root of the problem, no band-aid solution, it's gonna take a while. So just keep in mind about 1 to 2 months, it's gonna take you for every year of symptoms.